Okay, so let's do another one of these converting decimal notation to scientific notation. So this is another one of these population problem questions. So you can see that first one is 6,974,000,000. So when we imagine where the decimal point would be, we move it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 places. And so we use all of the digits that are significant. So it would be the answer would be 6.974. Don't put any of those zeros on there. And since we moved the decimal 9 places, it would be times 10 to the ninth. That's where that 9 comes from. So use the same problem-solving strategy for the rest of them. 1,344,000,000 converts to 1.344 times 10 to the ninth. Again, because we're moving the decimal point 9 places. And remember, don't put any of those non-significant zeros. So 11,254,000 converts to 1.1254 times 10 to the seventh. And then 4,487,000, we're going to write that in scientific notation as 4.487 times 10 to the sixth. Let me know if you have any questions on this one.